Heck, game. You looking for a buyer?
So you're the mayor of this dump?
Good day, kind sir.
Hello.
Enjoy our fair town in peace and be nice.
Wow, long time no see there. Well then, have a look.
See that? Feller's dead down there. Must have gone off the cliff.
Yep.
Think he's from that cabin up the way there. Poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town.
Okay there, boy.
Thank you.
Easy.
How you doing, boy? All right.
So, the thing is, you can be saved. If you want. By, what was it again? Yeah, yes. That's it. By saving yourself. You can be saved by saving yourself.
Game? You looking for a buyer? Damn fine work here.
Is that your head out there hunting again?
Thank you.
Keep it moving. Yeah, yeah.
Stop slinking around
here. That's how it is.
Why would you ever leave the house looking like that?
Well, you certainly stand out dressed like that.
Each to their own, my friend.
Feller just
Howdy.
Told me there's more whorehouses over here.
Hey, listen here. You got my attention.
Sir?
You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. Well, keep that in mind.
Be well, my proud
Morning,
people.
Friend.
Be well and be happy. Morning, Temperance, diligence, forbearance shall make for a happy land here.
Good morning, mister.
Morning to you.
All we ask is you give us a chance. A chance to make you happy. A chance to make you feel like this is your home. Since I've been elected mayor, I have reduced the criminal element significantly. But more than that, I have raised the cultural element. We have transformed Strawberry into a veritable Versailles of the West. A Venice in the mountains. Manhattan without the pollution. We are a sophisticated place for sophisticated folk. So welcome one, welcome all. Whether you're stopping for an hour or a lifetime, we embrace you.
So you're the mayor of this dump?
Good day, kind sir.
Hello.
Enjoy our fair town in peace and be nice. Be nice.
Wow, long time no see there. Well then, have a look.
Welcome to Strawberry, friend. This ain't a town for trouble, understand me?
All right, what do you have now?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Mm-hmm. I'll give you something for it.
All right.
You know, much as I don't like them, these tourists coming through do seem to very much like my store. Mayor hates that I keep that in here. Fine item. They'll stay good on the road. Business done.
Now, let me see.
It was my grandmother's idea to start a business here. She was a real clever lady. Now that's something you'd like. All right. Gee, customers sure love that. Deal. Why does the mayor's wife never leave the house? That's what I want to know. Anything interest you? Popular even with the tourists here.
That should be good.
Batch of Hustler's shine weren't right. Slippery Casper drank
now,
maybe
boy.
Half a pint and still can't see what off of his left eye. Yeah, so...
okay, boy.
Have this, boy.
Slow up now.
Hey, over here. Hey, come look at this. There's been an accident. Come here a minute. See that? Fella's dead down there. Must have gone off the cliff.
Yep.
I think he's from that, cabin up the way there, poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town.
Easy, boy. There, boy. Easy there. Come on, pal. Boy, easy. Whoa, easy. Easy now. Hold up. You okay, boy?
that cabin up the way there. Poor bastard. Well, guess I'll tell the sheriff when I get to town. Like I said, I should go let them know in town.
Hey, wait up there.
You actually choosing to look like that?
Why the hell do you care?
What gives you the right to talk like that?
Listen, I don't like you.
You open this door, and I promise you I'll close it. Folks like you make me hate people.